So basically, what happened to me as a midwife is I left the system and became a home birth midwife for 30 years. And I learned so much there. I unlearned a lot as well. And I learned what normal actually means, as in I learned the new normal of a woman and how she gives birth in an undisturbed situation, like out of an institution.